The violin is a central part of the story of the Song of Names. It's the music thread of the story. I love working with Ray. He's a brilliant musician and a very generous man. And his enthusiasm for the project, his dedication to it, his focus is fantastic. And we're all enjoying working with this great virtuoso.
How much flexibility is there for instrumentalists' interpretation?
I like to write for the performer. I know writing for you, I would look at your work and I would look at your recordings. I also watch you in concert, how you move, how you breathe, how you hold the instrument, and that's all, to me, part of the compositions. It's been quite a few months since we recorded the Song of Names, and Ray recorded the different parts for it, and we used that in the film. So you'll hear Ray's playing on screen. And he's also, of course, featured soloist in the score, which is the narrative part of the music that's playing all throughout the film. The violin is the principal component of the musical language of the film, represented by Ray in the recordings.